in my mind, going to school is a job. I think that getting a formal education is paramount for everybody. And whether that's at a community college or whether that's at a four-year college, I'm sort of agnostic about where you get educated. For me, it's more the principle of the regimentation, the structure, the discipline, the understanding that you're accountable for something. When people are unable to get a formal education, it's not the education that I'm worried about them missing. It's the structure and the discipline and the accountability that I want to know they have. You have to show up for class. You have to turn in a paper. You get a grade. You're starting to build this process where you are given a task, you have to perform, and you're judged on it. That's no different than going to work. It's a pretty good preview to the movie that you're not going to show up to work on time or take direction appropriately or see a task through. And it may not be a literal parallel, but I don't know what other parallels you could find. And I think getting an education is a tryout, like practice, like spring training for work. And the difference is you pay. You pay to go, as opposed to getting paid to go. It's the formal structure that's most important to me.